the Rubik Cube. The Rubik Cube is now online, and Erno Rubik is making video games. Oh, I have sailed through the rudimentary sciences, mastered geometry and trig when I was 3. When I was 6, I wrote a paper on fractal curve appliances. They mailed me my doctorate in math from MIT. I easily solved the pesky prostaglandin riddle. I told those baffled surgeons, simply make a tube. I'm a scientific genius, but there's one puzzle that is heinous. I cannot play with Rubik's Cube. Oh, I have plundered the powers of the Orient. I've neatly solved the riddle of the Sphinx. I've tamed Korean chisholm bop, and though the story went, I'll stop by saying I'm sure I've changed the way Carol Greider thinks. Oh, I have delved with dervish Persians seeking measurements. I proved in Science magazine Erasmus was a rube. I put Newtonians back on path. I even taught Paul Berg new math. But I cannot play with Rubik's Cube. I'm seeing red, I'm seeing green, but always something in between. I've tried a million combinations one by one. Where till I'm dead, my mind's still keen, my passion's damnably obscene. I mean, this little puzzle's supposed to be fun. Oh, I have flipped the quantum theory on its underside. I've faulted Arno Penzias, as if anybody cared. I've even questioned Einstein, though he tried and tried. He never proved E equals MC squared. Oh, yes, I know it's just a game, but I will cause some harm when I lay my hands on that sly Hungarian boob. So before they cart me to the Rubik funny farm, take away my Rubik's Cube.